beyond the cities. Beyond the walls we put around ourselves, there's a place called the Outer Banks of North Carolina, where each day begins with an open invitation to explore, to make footprints on America's first beach. It's then that you realize wind and water really do have the power to turn ordinary into extraordinary. The Outer Banks of North Carolina, America's first beach.